call you, but you hung up on me. And black folk, we will pray. Heavenly Father, realize, oh God, I'm on Interstate 40. Good God, I'm trying to get over to the convention center, Lord. I tried to call Dr. Smith, but he hung up on me, Lord. Acting like he didn't know who I was. Good God, can we pray, God? I was trying not to go to jail. Had one of my Mexican friends, Raul, in the car with me. I forgot I took him to my church. He started praying. Oh, Lord Jesus. Father God, you know me. Oh, Lord. If my people, ay, 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 were called by my name, ay, 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 maybe they will humble themselves. Esta billeta quiera, esta billeta. Wait, 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 wait. Oh, I can go Spanish. I can go there now. I said, Raul, what did you say? Never mind what I said, Holmes. Never mind. I'm talking to the Lord. Talking to the Lord. It's good to be back here, man. Langston University in the house. LU. And the only part y'all know is, look at y'all. She's singing drunk. Let's take up an offering. If it's okay with you, Dr. Smith, Pastor, open the doors of the church. There might be one today. Canada date for baptism. I saw a preacher do that one time because Jesus, when Jesus came into my heart, we were like, what's wrong with him? Because God is working in me, the Spirit. The Spirit healed my leg. Look at that leg right there. Because when God, that's a Northeast 23rd, oh man. You know, but you're still grooving. I'm like, University, my dear friend, my new friend, Dr. Ken Smith. Dr. Smith called the White House. Now, you heard him speak tonight, but he did not speak the way he did tonight like he did on the phone. He called and said, Prez, what up? When you get a chance, holler at your boy. I called him back. And I said, what up, Doc? I said, man, I need you to come down here to Oklahoma City to our gala, and I want you to do your thizzle. I said, my thizzle? This is my homie right here, and I had to come down there and do my thing. But I'm here just to have a good time. I need your help. My debate is next week. I know I didn't do too well last week. That's okay. But Joe Biden clowned Paul Ryan last night, and I'm glad he did. But you can best believe next week I'm going to pimp slap Mitt Romney. All up and down at that debate. And on that day when I'm elected, Dr. Smith, I'm going to tell everyone to throw your hands up in the air. And wave them. Wave them like you just don't care. Vice President Joe Biden, I'm still
and the Hersey.
Yeah, now.